We have to pray in faith. What does that mean? We have to pray believing that our God can do the impossible. It doesn't matter what you think about your power. It fully lands on what you believe the power of God is. Some things do seem impossible, don't they? Amen? Some things do seem impossible. But Matthew 19, chapter 26 says, Jesus looked at them and said, with man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible.